Next up, something unusual. I think you might agree to that. Dennis Kelly, 11-time national and 3-time world. At the way you pronounce it, he says it's karate. Because I'll just say karate, you know. Karate champion. He is an author and a human potential trainer. And a bunch of his students are here tonight. How about a big, you here? Wow. He said if you weren't here, you weren't going to get your next belt. So, that he won, he's 62 years old, and at age 59, he won his 3 world titles and 8 national titles, and he was Fighter of the Year. And this was in the 35-year-old category because they didn't have one for over 50-year-old. And he's in really good shape, as you will see in just a minute. He's going to perform Tai Chi to Latin music, and he calls this the Lat-Chino. How about a big hand for Dennis Kelly?
Dennis Kelly!